we're gonna be, again, inside the Lebert Equalizer. We're gonna go with an underhand grip, meaning hands facing up, hands facing back. Elbows in from here. We're gonna pick up our body from the floor, and then we're gonna do the inverted row. So we're gonna pull our chest all the way to the bar, keeping those elbows in, squeezing the shoulder blades, squeezing the biceps, not using momentum from the hips.